In this illustration, we'll study about equilibrium over a square. In this situation, we are given that on a horizontal table, 4 particles each of charge plus Q fixed at the corners of a square of side A. And here another particle of charge Q1 is suspended in equilibrium at a height h above the center of a square. And we are required to find the mass of the suspended particle. Here in solution, if we draw the situation, you can see on a horizontal table there is a square, and which is of side A, and at the vertices of the square, 4 charges plus Q each are placed or fixed. And vertically above the center of this square, here we can see, say at a height h, charge plus Q1 is suspended, which we consider of mass m. Then in this situation here we can see, it will experience the gravity in downward direction, and due to these 4 charges, which can be considered symmetrically fixed on a ring of size a by root 2, and these charges will produce an electric field in upward direction. So this will experience an upward electric force QE. If the charge is located at point P on the axis of this ring, here we can say the electric field due to 4 plus Q at location of suspended particle is E. This can be directly given by the result of uniformly charging, because here 4 charges are uniformly fixed at symmetrical location on a ring. So this can be given by the relation which you have studied, that if there is a ring having a charge plus Q, then at a distance x from the ring of radius r, the electric field is given by this EV, write as KQ x upon x square plus r square to power 3/2. This we have studied. So the same result we can use here, but here we use K, total charge on it is 4Q. Instead of x, we take h divided by this h square plus radius of ring we can take as a by root 2. So this a by root 2 whole square to power 3/2. And for equilibrium of suspended particle, here we can write the value of Q is equals to mg, because for equilibrium both the forces on this charge must be 0. So this can be written as Q electric field here is 4kqh by h square plus a square by 2 to power 3/2 is equals to mg. If we simplify this relation, we get the value of mass m, which is equals to, here k we can write as 4 pi epsilon naught, this 4 gets cancelled out. And here, this is Q1, because the charge is Q1. So here we can write it as Q Q1H divided by pi epsilon naught G multiplied by H square plus A square by 2 to power 3/2. That will be the answer for this problem.